long way from the UK. Antique ebonite. Oh, look at that. Very nice. I won this on an eBay auction. I paid more in shipping than I did for the price of the product. What's this here? Turner's Workshop. Yeah, he had all these blanks for turning up and making things out of various plastics and materials. And that's how I found it. And this is an old stock of Becol branded, B-E-C-O-L, Becol ebonite that he has some new old stock of. Fabulous.